set to enter the octagon, and tonight the goal is very simple, and that is to become the new UFC strawweight champion.
As she makes her way to the octagon right now, her preparation has been perfect. She is in fantastic shape. She is focused. She is motivated. And she believes she will leave this cage tonight as the new champion of the world.
Becca enters the octagon, ready to throw down. Maryna Moroz making her way to the octagon, looking for the win once again to defend her title.
The champion is making her way to the cage right now. Her preparation for this title bout has been absolutely according to plan. She is focused, she is in great shape, motivated, and determined to step in here and put on a championship-level performance and retain her title.
Maryna Moroz set to fight in the octagon against Beck Rawls. Our tale of the tape for this strawweight championship fight. Moroz is 31. Rawlings is 33. Moroz is 1 inch taller. She will have a 3-inch reach advantage. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Dan Bergliotta. And now, this is the moment you've all been waiting for. Live from the Air Canada Center in Toronto, Canada, it's time! 5 rounds for the undisputed UFC Strawweight Championship of the World.
This is the first fighting at the blue corner.
This woman is a mixed martial artist with a professional record of 28 wins, 13 losses. She stands 5'6" tall, weigh in at 115 pounds, fighting out of Brisbane, Australia, presenting the challenger, Rowdy Beck Rawlings.
And now introducing the champion, fighting at the red corner.
This woman is a boxer, holding a professional record of 20 wins, 3 losses. She stands 5'7" tall, weigh in at 115 pounds, fighting out of Moscow, Russia, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC strawweight champion of the world, Maryna!
All right, this is for the UFC Championship. I want you to obey my commands at all times, protect yourself at all times.
Touch gloves, back your corners, come out.
Wow.
No touch of the gloves.
Maryna Moroz.
You ready?
Back
you ready?
To all rounds.
Here we go!
Championship fight. Five-minute rounds. White trunks for Rollins. Black trunks for the champion. Her striking is outstanding to me. Looking for the single. Back up.
Misses with the head kick. Clean punch.
Combination by the champion. Wants the single.
Excellent takedown defense.
She's back up.
There it is. Oh, look at that. Oh, 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 look at this. Who saw that coming?
Solid jab. Ah, Joe, another strong jab. Wow, swing and a miss.
Big shot to the head. Rocked. She's hurt. She is stunned.
Trying to stay out of trouble here. Big combination.
Oh. Hard straight punch.
Big head kick land.
Uppercut that got the job done.
Time now for our fight replay.
And here we see the stunning KO that retained her title. The shot lands with picture-perfect accuracy. Her opponent goes limp, her arms go up, and she retains her world title. Great angle here. Boom! Right on the money.
And here's Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Bugliani has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 1 second of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, and still the undisputed UFC strawweight champion of the world, Maryna Iron Lady.
UFC strawweight champion. Yeah.
I see you swinging for the Texas actors, funky boy. I slow your ball up when I hit you with a good boy. You better know your place, it ain't the way you're coming now. I'm not some sense and tools, now you took a couple times. And now we're shooting for the double, watch me spun out prize money. Let me pull out, see the number one contender, make a rise and do it, spun out, cause I'm all in. On. Bring the beef, that's filet mignon. Get the work, what you take me for. Ain't pistol peep, but I dish the rock. And you missing teeth if I hit the spot. In the continent, I go berserk, cause I'll make you fall. My daily fix, I'm breaking bone. And I get the green, I'ma get the gold. Ain't nothing to it, boy, don't step to me, you gon' catch a cold. That's how I do it, yeah, I do it. You know I do it. Ain't nothing to it, boy, I do it. You know I do it. Ain't nothing to it. When I get the green, I'ma get the gold. Ain't nothing to it, boy, don't step to me, you gon' catch a cold. That's how I do it.
Today we're going to defend, turn out of that.
Beautiful.
It's okay. Keep working. Stay tight. Yeah, there you go. You gotta watch that. That's it. That's all right. Great job. Pull out of that. Way to move. All right, come on, rotate out. Nice work. Come on, that's all right. You're okay. Keep going, keep going. Great count. Let's go to the bell. Keep going. Nice. Let's stay in there. Great defense today. Let's defend those submissions today. Rotate. Just like that. Rip out of that. There we go. Don't worry about it. That's the way you get out. Turn out of that. There we go. It's okay, keep working, stay tight. Excellent defense. You gotta watch that. Let's see that one again, let's go. That's all right. Nice. Pull out of that. Excellent. All right, come on, rotate out. That's the way you grapple.
Is our main event of the evening between Maryna Moroz and Awesome. Awesome set to enter the octagon, and tonight the goal is very simple, and that is to become the new UFC strawweight champion.
As she makes her way to the octagon right now, her preparation has been perfect. She is in fantastic shape. She is focused. She is motivated. And she believes she will leave this cage tonight as the new champion of the world.
Awesome enters the octagon, looking to become the new UFC champion. Working her way towards the octagon, where she plans on defending her championship.
The champion is making her way to the cage right now. Her preparation for this title bout has been absolutely according to plan. She is focused, she is in great shape, motivated, and determined to step in here and put on a championship-level performance and retain her title.
Maryna Moroz, ready to defend her UFC strawweight title. Our tale of the tape for this strawweight championship fight. Awesome is 27. Moroz is 32. She will have a 6-inch reach advantage. And once again, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. When the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Ben Mersliata. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the Air Canada Center in Toronto, Canada. Championship of the world. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This woman is a judo fighter, holding a professional record of 24 wins, 7 losses. She stands 5 feet 5 inches tall, weighing in at 114 pounds. Presenting the challenger, Awesome. And now, introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This woman is a boxer, holding a professional record of 21 wins, 3 losses. She stands 5 feet 7 inches tall, weighing in at 115 pounds. Fighting out of Moscow, Russia, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC strawweight champion of the world.
This is for the UFC Championship. I want you to be in my commands at all times, protect yourself at all times, and a nice, clean, safe fight. Touch gloves, come out your corners, come out.
The wait is finally over. They're gonna fight. Maryna Moroz.
You ready?
Awesome.
You ready?
Here we go! Tonight's main event of the evening is scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. Joe, her last performance was the most dynamic of her mixed martial arts career, winning in the octagon by knockout. Now we know she's got great hands, good kicks. She also has a great ground game. She's looking for another win.
And a good jab.
Flying all over the place early. Big shot.
That's a nice combination there. Very good job of timing these shots here.
Firing that left hand.
And she stuffs another takedown. It is clear that she wants this fight contested on the feet.
Absolutely, Mike.
Stiff jab.
Combination by the champion.
Very nice leg kick by Moroz.
Good defense
for now. Moroz with the 1-2. Good job blocking the punch.
Nice leg kick. This is a fast pace already, Mike.
Nice. Very nice. Goes for a single. First takedown of the fight.
Really working hard.
Brilliant job of taking the back. Looks like she's got a submission locked up.
Trying to finish it right here.
Right out of it.
Full guard now.
On top in half guard.
Clean hammer fist.
She moves to full guard.
Back to their feet.
She's using good footwork here, moving towards her right. Nice hook.
Quick slip of the left.
Excellent takedown defense.
Nice jab.
Good combinations.
Keep him busy.
Her other eye is starting to swell now.
Moroz counters with a left jab. They are really battling for position in the clinch.
They split.
Joe, nice knee to the body by Awesome.
Wow. Combination. Left, right. Trying to stay out of trouble here.
Powerful jab. Hard hook. Vicious combinations.
Oh, big right hand.
Oh!
That's it! That's it!
It is all over!
Unbelievable!
Ground and pound KO.
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops her. Perfect technique. She's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown. Vicious strike. Great angle here. Bam! Lights out.
Bruce, Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 51 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout and still the undisputed UFC strawweight champion of the world, Maryna Iron Lady Moroz!
And she remains the UFC strawweight champion.
Let's see you defend these submissions. Pull out of that. Excellent. Turn out of that. Let's see that one again. Let's go. That's all right. That's it. Come on, that's all right. You're okay. Keep going, keep going. Okay, keep working. Stay tight. Great job. Last 10. Let's get it. Don't worry about it. Excellent defense. Nice. Let's stay in there. Training is looking good right now.
Esparza, making her way to the octagon and set to leave tonight with the UFC strawweight championship belt around her waist.
As she makes her way to the octagon right now, her preparation has been perfect. She is in fantastic shape. She is focused. She is motivated. And she believes she will leave this cage tonight as the new champion of the world.
Carla Esparza steps into the octagon, looking to become the new UFC champion. Maryna Moroz, making her way to the octagon, looking to defend her championship belt.
The champion is making her way to the cage right now. Her preparation for this title bout has been absolutely according to plan. She is focused, she is in great shape, motivated, and determined to step in here and put on a championship-level performance and retain her title.
Maryna Moroz, ready to defend her UFC strawweight title. Our tale of the tape for this strawweight championship fight. Moroz is 32. Esparza is 36. Moroz will have a 4-inch reach advantage. And with the official introductions, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening.
And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Herb T. And now, this is the moment you've all been waiting for. Live from the O2 Arena in London, England. Championship of the world. If it is a person fighting at the blue corner, this woman is a wrestler holding a professional record of 34 wins, 18 losses. She stands 5'1" tall, weighing in at 115 pounds, fighting out of Irvine, California, presenting the challenger, Carla. And now, introducing the champion, fighting at the red corner. This woman is a boxer, holding a professional record of 22 wins, 3 losses. She stands 5'7" tall, weighing in at 115 pounds. Fighting out of Moscow, Russia, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC strawweight champion of the world.
For the championship. You've been giving your instructions in the dressing room. Protect yourself at all times. Follow my instructions. We will have a clean fight. Touch gloves. Let's make it official.
Bad blood yesterday at the weigh-ins, and it continues here. No touch of the gloves, and it is time to get this started.
Ready.
Here we go! Fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. Joe, this championship matchup has taken a life of its own. There has been so much back and forth banter, so much bad blood. This is by far one of the biggest title fights in UFC history.
It is impossible to overemphasize how important this fight is and what implications this title fight has for the entire sport. This is one of the biggest bouts of the year, if not ever.
Oh! Moroz with a good jab.
Great job landing a series of punches.
Oh my! Just like that!
Beautiful KO for the victory early in the first.
Time now for our fight replay.
And here we see the stunning KO that retained her title. The shot lands with picture-perfect accuracy. Her opponent goes limp. Her arms go up, and she retains her world title. And here we see it again.
Boom! Right on the button.
Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 42 seconds in the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout and still the undisputed UFC strawweight champion of the world, Maryna Iron Lady Moroz!
And she remains the UFC strawweight champion.
No weapon, champagning, campaigning, gator shoes high stepping. My dopey eyes just hide behind my leader frame. I heard this say he don't like me, well, he the lame.
It's not your fault, baby. We were just here born to shine.
I walk with a spot on me. My life's a sax solo. The neon sign fits when I pass it all slow-mo. You don't give the nod, you'd rather not even know me. Cause even me existing is killing your bitch mojo. I dance like a JoJo, I'm cut a rug to a hoe. Polo undies got my in a choke. I'm often stuck in the smoke. A jukebox cut off without coins, I'm a magical bloke. A barracuda, you chug for the simple fact that you don't know how to float. Another tragedy, I'm a bad news bear, babe. I'm armed with a of coats, you get. Now your mom's got a new lease of life, a new hope.
It's
today, I really want to bring out your submission game. Make sure you breathe in there. Yeah. Excellent work. Come on, lock that down. That's it. Good job. Beautiful arm bar. That's it, right away. Keep going. Last 10, let's get it. That's it, lock that up. Nice, squeeze that. Come on now, squeeze. Good, good, that's it, that's it. That's the way to submit.
It's not your fault, baby. We were just born to shine.
Up next, it is our main event of the evening between Maryna Moroz and the karate hottie, Michelle Waterson. Michelle Waterson, set to enter the octagon, and tonight her goal is very simple, and that is to become the new UFC strawweight champion.
As she makes her way to the octagon right now, her preparation has been perfect. She is in fantastic shape. She is focused. She is motivated. And she believes she will leave this cage tonight as the new champion of the world.
Her way towards the octagon, where she plans on defending her championship.
The champion is making her way to the cage right now. Her preparation for this title bout has been absolutely according to plan. She is focused, she is in great shape, motivated, and determined to step in here and put on a championship-level performance and retain her title.
Maryna Moroz, ready to defend her UFC strawweight title. Our tale of the tape for this strawweight championship fight. Moroz is 33. Watterson is 38. Moroz will have a 5-inch reach advantage. Once again, here's the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the Octagon, Dan Mergliotta. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for.
Woman is a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 27 wins, 16 losses. She stands 5'3" tall, weighing in at 115 pounds. Fighting out of Albuquerque, New Mexico, USA, presenting the challenger, the Karate Hottie, Michelle Waterstar. And now, introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This woman is a boxer, holding a professional record of 23 wins, 3 losses. She stands 5'7" tall, weighing in at 115 pounds. Fighting out of Moscow, Russia, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC strawweight champion of the world, Maryna!
This is for the UFC Championship. I want you to obey my commands at all times, protect yourself at all times. I want a nice, clean, safe fight. Touch gloves, back your corners, come out fighting.
Maryna Moroz.
You ready?
Michelle Watterson. Here we go! Five-round fight. Joe, her last performance was the most dynamic of her mixed martial arts career, winning in the Octagon by knockout. Now we know she's got great hands, good kicks. She also has a great ground game. She's looking for another win.
Back up. Nice knee to the body. Very nice. Good punches.
Nice job slipping the punch.
They have started this fight off with a brawl.
Nice kick with the right by Watterson.
She switches up her stance here. Nice body kick, though.
Big shot with the straight.
Wow!
Vicious hammer fist.
It is all over! Beautiful strike here to end the fight early in the first.
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops her. Perfect technique. She's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown. Vicious strike. Look at this. Bam! Nighty night.
Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 51 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, and still the undisputed UFC strawweight champion of the world, Maryna Iron Lady Moroz.
And she remains the UFC strawweight champion.
I call it a way of life, the way that you can stop. You know that I.
I've been trained to write. The more you try to block me, and the more that I control the fight, and now you on the ropes. Now you on the ropes. What you gonna do? Quitting's not an option. That voice in your head that keeps telling you you got this lied to you, and now everybody's watching. You should have worked a little harder, cause man, your punches are garbage. I dream big. Ain't that the point of it? Let's keep it real, huh? Ain't that the point of it? They used to tell me I was nothing, nothing. Now they tell me that I'm something. What's it gonna take for you to understand the concept? I ain't really got no time for all the nonsense. See to you, this is a joke, a little project. I guess you'll never understand this kind of mindset. Started as a dream.
Today we're focused on hands and elbows.
Good.
Nobody can stand to that.
Oh, nailed it.
Right there. Good job. Beautiful job. Perfect. Keep pushing. Let's go to the belt. Keep going. Oh, there we go. That's the intensity I want to see. You already committed perjury. Bunch of lies and sneaks, and I don't play that. You know better, you better save that. Laid by the pool. My legs getting massaged by your professional. Strictly business, nothing sexual. Seasonal vegetables looking exceptional. You ain't think I was hot, then now you wanna. I'm from a dirty borough where that sun don't come out. But when the moon comes and the goons come, the crew runs like a big Jamaican. I stand adjacent to that S600 in amazement. My time gonna come. I'm headed to the top right. I never wore makeup.
Coming up next, it's a strawweight championship fight between Maryna Moroz and Beck Rowdy Rawlins. Set to enter the octagon, and tonight the goal is very simple, and that is to become the new UFC strawweight champion.
As she makes her way to the octagon right now, her preparation has been perfect. She is in fantastic shape, she is focused, she is motivated, and she believes she will leave this cage tonight as the new champion of the world.
Beckrum steps into the octagon, and this time she wants to leave with the belt. Maryna Moroz making her way to the octagon, looking for the win once again to defend her title.
The champion is making her way to the cage right now. Her preparation for this title bout has been absolutely according to plan. She is focused, she is in great shape, motivated, and determined to step in here and put on a championship level performance and retain her title.
Maryna Moroz set to fight in the octagon against Beck Rawlins. Our tale of the tape for this strawweight championship fight. Moroz is 33. Rawlins is 35. Moroz is 1 inch taller. She will have a 3-inch reach advantage. Once again, here's the veteran voice of the octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the evening. And when the action begins, a referee in charge, Eve Locking. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world waiting for. Live from the Honda Center in Anaheim, California. Woman is a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 32 wins, 18 losses. She stands 5 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 115 pounds, fighting out of Brisbane, Australia, presenting the challenger, Rowdy Beck Rollins. And now, introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This woman is a boxer, holding a professional record of 24 wins, 3 losses. She stands 5 feet 7 inches tall, weighing in at 115 pounds, fighting out of Moscow, Russia, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC strawweight champion of the world, Maryna!
UFC belt on the line, protect yourself at all time, obey my command at all time. If you want to touch love, do it now, go back to your corner.
Wow, I cannot wait for this fight to begin. Maryna Moroz. Back wrong. And here we go. Our championship fight tonight is scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. Wow! Oh, look at this! Who saw that?
Blocking the punch. And there's a nice straight by Moroz.
Back and forth battle.
Nice job slipping the punch.
They have started this fight off with a brawl.
Looking for a takedown. Nice counter with the left. Combination by the champion. Quick slip of the left.
They clinch up.
Good defense for now.
Head kick.
Nicely done.
Solid jab by Moroz.
Nice.
Wow, what a great job mixing things up.
Nice leg kick.
And another big head kick. Her opponent needs to start to block some of these.
And she gets a single leg takedown.
Good punch.
And back up again.
Just missed with the straight left.
Nice jab.
Good leg kick by Rollins. Landing it real time.
Nice shot.
Another big shot to the head by Moroz. Oh, wow! My! How good is that?
She hurt her.
punching.
She got tagged again. She's hurt.
Trying to stay out of trouble here. Strong jab.
Look at this. Uppercut. Big shots.
Another strong jab. That punch had knockout written all over it.
Oh, that was a big one. That one landed hard. This fight very well may be stopped in between rounds just because of the blood loss, Mike, because that is extraordinary. And from here, transitions to the Muay Thai clinch.
Solid jab.
There's a nice combination.
Oh! Big punch is landing. Up.
She's in half guard now.
Our first round is in the books. Beck Rollins' cheek is getting worse, Joe.
It certainly is. That's a nasty cut. It's in a bad spot, right above the bone, and every shot that gets through is going to widen it. Let's take another look at some of the actions in that round. Here we see a beautiful takedown. And here's another perfectly executed takedown. And here is another very nice takedown. What a great round. This fight is really shaping up.
Brittany gets us set for round number two.
Someone's getting knocked out.
Rollins' cut is getting worse. Man, it's bleeding. Nice combination. She's mixing things up.
Oh! Misses the takedown.
Left, right. And she times her strikes again.
Nice jab. Oh! Very snappy jab. Timing here to land a huge left for the victory.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
Let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops her. Perfect technique. She's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Check out this angle here. Bam! Lights out.
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Leving has called a stop to this contest at 33 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout and still the undisputed UFC strawweight champion of the world.
UFC strawweight champion.
Then they stupid dumb feet. I'm the marathon man. All I do is rush. a sophisticated convict. Superficial, still official, multi-million dollars. Money is the object. Hot, hot, I got a sauna on my arm. Sick figure with no dime, or rich and million by Sharon. They just talk about they got it. I'm the upper echelon. No, I'm about that action. You could go on with the combo. I done done money, you dream back at your dream house. Only passing them beans out with a bag through the whole team high. Gone boy, get seen by. Bro, you know me, you know I be. Stacking that dough, that's all I see. I-G-O-G-E-T-I-D.
Grind won't stop. Hustle won't quit. Shine like no other. I be on some rush. I got a high-crying lifestyle. Super bad, bad. Okay. If I want it, then I got it. If I don't get all I gotta do is go. Stay about my business. Ball till I fall. Lost until I finish. I dig out. Stay about my business. I live in jet gimmick. Stacking million to the ceiling. I just
feel like late night get sh. When I take flight, I get paid. No sick days. My outfits on switchblade. Don't sniff, but I blow drone. Bankroll on loco. Still ride with that 4-4, but don't let my PO know. Bad white, super thick. I'm iced tea, she Coco. She got nothing, debunked. Her ass fat, face so-so. No paper trail, no phone call, no emails, no photos. Jet back shot with that fat button. Low blow, low blows in slow-mo. Hey, purple label, polo, and cool, that's all I do. Man, I strive to roll my denim in them new Margiela shoe. Man, we be cool and we jet poly. Whole margarita molly and the stronger pack around. Bumpin' Sade out in Maui. We menage for a hobby. We kick it.
Coming up next, it is our main event of the evening between Maryna Moroz and 12-gauge Paige Van Zandt. One of the most popular and recognized fighters in the UFC today, Paige Van Zandt, who says her hero is Ronda Rousey. She said, without her, I would not be where I am today. In the UFC, I plan to follow her path and make my way to the championship level. Her father was a high school and collegiate wrestler, and she likes to swarm, move forward, and attack. Maryna Moroz, making her way to the octagon, looking to defend her championship belt.
The champion is making her way to the cage right now. Her preparation for this title bout has been absolutely according to plan. She is focused, she is in great shape, motivated, and determined to step in here and put on a championship-level performance and retain her title.
Maryna Moroz, ready to defend her UFC strawweight championship. Our tale of the tape for this strawweight championship fight. Van Zandt is 30. Moroz is 34. She is 3 inches taller. She will have a 2-inch reach advantage. And now with our official introductions, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. When the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, he was in. And now, this is the moment you've all been waiting for. Live from the Sold Out Arena in Rio de Janeiro, Brazil. Championship of the world. Introducing us, fighting out of the blue corner. This woman is a freestyle fighter, holding a professional record of 15 wins, 14 losses. She stands 5'4" tall, weighing in at 115 pounds. Fighting out of Sacramento, California, USA, presenting the challenger, 12-gauge Paige Van Zandt. And now introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This woman is a boxer, holding a professional record of 25 wins, 3 losses. She stands 5'7" tall, weighing in at 115 pounds. Fighting out of Moscow, Russia, presenting the reigning defending undisputed UFC strawweight champion of the world, Maryna.
UFC belt online. Protect yourself at all time. Obey my command at all time. If you want to touch glove, do it now. Go back to your corner.
They refuse to touch gloves. And this started at the weigh-ins yesterday, where the stare down was intense. It's time to get things started.
Fight!
Here we go! Our championship fight today is scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Van Zandt. Black trunks for the champion. Joe, for this fight, she's worked very hard on her jiu-jitsu skills, on her grappling, and she wants to showcase her progress tonight. She's back up.
Good jab.
Excellent job of landing punches here. Fakes the take.
Oh! She's down. That shot dropped her. She's out.
Hands all over.
Beautiful knockout here early in the first.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's see it one more time. Look at the power in this hook as it lands for the knockout. And here we see it one more time. Look at the timing in this shot. Boom! Out cold.
Here is Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Ethan Beings called a stop to this contest at 35 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, and still the undisputed UFC strawweight champion of the world, Maryna Iron Lady Moroz.
And she remains the UFC strawweight champion.
Checking, I'm just trying to spin. I did the train, so I'm just trying to bend. Back to back champion, winning again. I feel like Peyton or Kobe, Jordan or Emmett. I'ma push it to the limit. Can't see who driving his tenant. I'ma keep winning. That got you slightly offended. They say practice make perfect. I'm from the bottom, I feel I deserve it. Venus Serena, I'm serving. Moving so urgent. Why they be sleeping, I'm working. Let's take it back to the basics. Gotta have patience. Got too much talent to waste it. I've been focused on putting myself in position. That money, I chased it. And I really believed it when Styles and Jada kissed it. We gonna make it. Fans is coming for everything. They don't give it to us. We gonna take it. Winners never lose. Losers never win. I'm just trying to ball. Catch me in the coupe, blowing in the wind. Pull up at the mall. Give it all I got, like I'm in the game. I just want it all. It ain't hard to see. When you look at me, you looking at a star. Winners never lose, losers never win. I'm just trying to ball. Catch me in the coupe, blowing in the wind. Pull up at the mall. Give it all I got, like I'm in the game. I just want it all. It ain't hard to see. When you look at me, you looking at a star.
Thank you.
coming up next, it's a strawweight title fight between Maryna Moroz and Beck Rowdy Rollins. Beck Rollins said to enter the octagon, and tonight the goal is very simple, and that is to become the new UFC strawweight champion.
As she makes her way to the octagon right now, her preparation has been perfect. She is in fantastic shape. She is focused. She is motivated. And she believes she will leave this cage tonight as the new champion of the world.
Beck Rollins enters the octagon wanting to leave as the new UFC champion. Maryna Moroz, set to enter the octagon once again to defend her title.
The champion is making her way to the cage right now. Her preparation for this title bout has been absolutely according to plan. She is focused, she is in great shape, motivated, and determined to step in here and put on a championship-level performance and retain her title.
Maryna Moroz, ready to defend her UFC strawweight championship. Our tale of the tape for this strawweight championship fight. Moroz is 34. Rawlings is 36. Moroz will have a 3-inch reach advantage. And with the official introductions, here's the veteran voice of the octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Eve Loving. And now, this is the moment you've all been waiting for. Live from the sold-out Bell Center in Montreal, Quebec, Canada.
Woman is a mixed martial artist with a professional record of 34 wins, 20 losses. She stands 5'6" tall, weighing in at 115 pounds, fighting out of Brisbane, Australia, presenting the challenger, Rowdy Beck Rollins. And now introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This woman is a boxer, holding a professional record of 26 wins, 3 losses. She stands 5'7" tall, weighing in at 115 pounds, fighting out of Moscow, Russia, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC strawweight champion of the world, Maryna.
UFC belt on the line. Protect yourself at all time. Obey my command at all time. If you want to touch love, do it now. Go back to your corner.
They touch. Maryna Moroz.
You ready?
Back.
You ready?
Here we go. Five-minute rounds. Oh, big left hand. White trunks for Rollins. Black trunks for the champion. Solid shot to the body.
Nice jab. Huge uppercut misses. Attempts a big hook to the head, but misses.
Good jab.
Tries for a low single.
Back up. Nice parry there.
Hard hook.
Wow, what a great job mixing things up.
Nice.
Big battle early.
Great takedown defense right there. Very nicely done.
And back up.
Big right hand, a left hand rather.
And she connects again.
Head kick.
Nicely done.
And there's a lead right by Moreau. Punishing roundhouse kick.
Trying to get an important takedown.
And she's got her down.
They're back up.
It's a nice jab there, Joe.
Combination by the champion.
Nice.
Joe, her hands look great tonight.
And there's a takedown attempt.
Standing and trading. Exactly what we had hoped for.
Nice job avoiding the leg kick. That's a good straight.
Oh, she got rocked. This could be it.
Cut but fell short.
That's a big right hand. Rollins with an inside leg kick.
Oh!
Oh, she hurt her there, Mike. She hurt her.
Damaging leg kick.
Vicious shot to the body.
Big shot.
They're trading blows here. What an exchange.
Oh, and another jab.
Nasty combinations here.
Moroz with a good jab.
Both of her eyes are looking pretty swollen now.
Rollins gets the double leg.
Scramble and go.
And she's back up again. That strike blocked by Moroz. Nice leg kick by Rollins.
Oh! Tries for a flying knee.
She's hurt. Oh.
Trying to stay out of trouble here.
That almost ends this fight. And here's a liver shot that does some real damage. And let's get a better look at it from a different angle.
The beautiful Carly.
Thank you.
round two is underway.
That last round was an all-out brawl. That's a strong hammer fist.
Wow.
And it is all over.
Tremendous TKO. Great stoppage by the referee.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
Let's take one more look at the end of the fight here. This is a vicious series of strikes, ground and pound, that lead up to the TKO. We could see it here from another look. These are clean shots that are getting in over and over again. Ground and pound for the TKO finish.
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Ian Green called a stop to this contest at 13 seconds of round number two, declaring the winner by TKO. And still, the undisputed UFC strawweight champion of the world, Maryna, Iron Lady Moroz!
And she remains the UFC strawweight champion.
Today, let's focus on completing submissions. Good, keep that position. That's it, let's lock that out. There it is, right away, let's keep going here. There we go, get that arm. That's all right, keep going, keep working. Last 10, let's get it. Just like that. You can do it, go. Nice. That's the way to submit.
I get that bitch to blue. Now they down on bitter knee because they want them the jewels. And I'm slick, about to run up on them smooth with this bitch. Take a couple Polaroids.
Today we're working on submissions. Beautiful. Shake that off. That's all right. That's all right. Get it back. Good job. Here we go. Nice job. Make sure you breathe in there. Good. So you know what to do there. Ooh, that's tight. Focus on technique here. Don't try and muscle through these positions. Today we're working on submissions. Nice. Perfect. Good job. There we go. Lock it in. That's all right. Keep digging. Set something else up. Nice job. More.
Let's set these submissions up in advance.
Makes her way to the octagon right now. Her preparation has been perfect. She is in fantastic shape. She is focused. She is motivated. And she believes she will leave this cage tonight as the new champion of the world.
Awesome. Enters the octagon with just one thing on her mind, the UFC championship belt. Making her way to the octagon, looking to defend her championship.
The champion is making her way to the cage right now. Her preparation for this title bout has been absolutely according to plan. She is focused, she is in great shape, motivated, and determined to step in here and put on a championship-level performance and retain her title.
Maryna Moroz, set to fight awesome. For this strawweight championship fight, Awesome is 30, Moroz is 35. She is 2 inches taller. She will have a 6-inch reach advantage. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, a referee in charge, Eve Robin. The moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the Staples Center in Los Angeles, California. It's time! 5 rounds for the undisputed UFC strawweight championship of the world.
This woman is a judo fighter, holding a professional record of 37 wins, 9 losses.
She stands 5 feet 5 inches tall, weighing in at 114 pounds.
Presenting the challenger, Awesome!
And now, introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner.
This woman is a boxer, holding a professional record of 27 wins, 3 losses.
She stands 5 feet 7 inches tall, weighing in at 115 pounds. Fighting out of Moscow, Russia, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC strawweight champion of the world, Maryna.
UFC belt on the line. Protect yourself at all time. Obey my command at all time. If you want to touch gloves, do it now. The right foot.
They touch gloves. Maryna Moroz.
Ready?
Awesome.
Ready?
Here we go.
title fight. Five-minute rounds.
White trunks for Austin. Black trunks for the champion.
Man, Joe, listen to this crowd. They absolutely love her. In fact, anywhere we go, she gets this same type of reception. They love her because she battles. She brings it, and she's a fan favorite.
Great straight by Austin.
Joe, she's really staying busy on her feet.
Great jab by Moroz.
Welcome to the jungle.
Wow, that was a quick takedown.
Now she's in full guard.
Awesome's in half guard again.
Excellent movement here on the ground.
Awesome goes into north-south.
Nice knee inside.
They battle in the clinch, looking for a dominant position. She's got the double underhooks. She's got her back here.
It looks like she grabbed a choke here. She's still working this choke. That was a deep choke, and she got out.
Full guard. That's a very nasty cut under her eye. Kick early by the champion. She's back up.
Nice jab.
Awesome with a strong combination. Nice combination, and it sets up the takedown.
Transitions to side control.
She's working for the mounted crucifix.
She moves into north-south.
Awesome's trying for a submission here.
She got out of the choke. One overhook, one underhook. And they disengage from the clinch.
Awesome gets nailed by that head kick.
It's a nice jab there, Joe.
Combination by the champion.
They are exchanging here, Mike. Wow! Nice jab.
Up again.
Good kick. And there's a nice straight by Austin.
What a huge right hand.
Oh, again.
Wow.
Hard jab.
There's a nice combination.
There's a little combination.
It is all over. It is all over.
Excellent timing here. Big left hand for the victory.
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops her. Perfect technique. She's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown. Vicious strike. Great angle here. Boom! Wow!
Bruce Buffer has the decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 18 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout and still the undisputed UFC strawweight champion of the world, Maryna Iron Lady Moroz!
And she remains the UFC strawweight champion.
I've been working. You do. See me cooking. Back my body out the driveway. 500 squares. I've been working. See me cooking. Back my body out the driveway. 500 squares. Join God.
Fuck up. You ain't never jugged.
Trevor. Ask Big the Hill for the thrill. I pop it. Shoot at the ops to catch a kill. Hey, I'm Waka Flocka. Family member shouted El Chopper. Throw your sets in the air for my blockers. Two shots of the DZ at no blockers. I'm on the block. We're the youngest going. Red, blue, white flags like a. I will never back down. I'm from Placo. I've been working. She be plugging. Back my Rari out the driveway. 500, 200 squares. Sean got it. I've been working. She be thugging. I back my Rari out the driveway. 500, 200 squares. Sean got it. A lot of rappers start trapping. It's like recess. Real jet boy, I snap the chain off your neck.
Give me that.
Set the game for you. That's a preset. Elm Street Dirt Gang. Yeah, that's the G set. Hey, I'm like Meech.
Today we're working on solutions. Nice job. Nice job. Tight. Keep that tight. That's all right. Keep going. Keep working. Excellent work. Nice work.
I've been working.
Nice arm bar. Beautiful. That's it. All the way, all the way. Good job. Hey, good setups today. We gotta work on your finishes. Nice job.
I back my Rari out the driveway. 500, 200 squares. John got it. Check his background. He ain't who he say he is. Hard to them youngest cuckers come.
Submissions only today.
Early in the morning, in my
soul, beautiful work.
Nice.
It's okay, you'll get it back. Beautiful. Free through that submission. There we go. Just keep showing up. You'll get better every time.
See me plugging. Back my Rari out the driveway. 500, 200 squares. Sean got it. I've been working. Hey, see me plugging.
Today, I really want to bring out your submission game. There we go. Dig deep. It's okay. That's a good defense. Don't worry. Keep working. Good work. All right, dig back in. Come on back in. Good job. Keep going till the bell. Nice job. You gotta make sure you get a little sharper.
Coming up next, it is our main event of the evening between Maryna Moroz and the Cookie Monster, Carla Esparza. Carla Esparza, set to enter the octagon again tonight, looking to leap as the new UFC strawweight champion.
As she makes her way to the octagon right now, her preparation has been perfect. She is in fantastic shape. She is focused. She is motivated. And she believes she will leave this cage tonight as the new champion of the world.
Carla Esparza enters the octagon with just one thing on her mind, the UFC championship belt. Maryna Moroz, making her way to the octagon, looking to defend her championship belt.
The champion is making her way to the cage right now. Her preparation for this title bout has been absolutely according to plan. She is focused, she is in great shape, motivated, and determined to step in here and put on a championship-level performance and retain her title.
Maryna Moroz enters the octagon, ready to do battle. Our tale of the tape for this strawweight championship fight. Moroz is 35. Esparza is 38. Moroz will have a 4-inch reach advantage. With the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Herb D. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out O2 Arena in London, England, Championship of the World. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This woman is a wrestler holding a professional record of 42 wins, 24 losses. She stands 5'1" tall, weighing in at 115 pounds. Fighting out of Irvine, California, presenting the challenger, Carla. And now, introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This woman is a boxer, holding a professional record of 28 wins, 3 losses. She stands 5'7" tall, weighing in at 115 pounds. Fighting out of Moscow, Russia, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC strawweight champion of the world, Maryna.
All right, this is for the championship. You've been giving your instructions in the dressing room. Protect yourself at all times. Follow my instructions. We will have a clean fight. Touch gloves. Let's make it fair.
They touch gloves. Maryna Moroz.
Ready to fight.
Carla Esparza. Here we go. Fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Esparza. Black trunks for the champion. Joe, this championship matchup has taken a life of its own. There has been so much back and forth banter, so much bad blood. This is by far one of the biggest title fights in UFC history.
The time is here.
Wow! Big head kick, and this may end the fight.
That's it. She's out.
It is over.
What a knockout. Beautiful knockout here early in the first.
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops her. Perfect technique. She's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown. Vicious strike. Check out this angle here. Boom! Right on the button.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is called a stop to this contest at 26 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout and steal.
UFC strawweight champion.
Strictly business, nothing sexual. Seasonal vegetables looking exceptional. You ain't think I was hot, then now you wanna. I'm from a dirty borough where that sun don't come out. But when the moon come and the goons come, the crew runs like a big Jamaican. I stand adjacent to that S600 in amazement. My time gonna come. I'm headed to the top right. I never wore makeup and I'm ready for the spotlight. You know I got my hoodie on and it's such a hot night. Now straight from Queens, catch me in the limo like it's prime night. Don't say a word to me. You already committed perjury. A bunch of lies and sneaks and I don't play that. You know better, you better say that. This, that. Do 100 in the rental in the rain. With the
today we're working on submissions. That's it. It's okay, you'll get it back. That's it. Beautiful. It's okay, that's a good defense. Don't worry, keep working. Come on, keep pushing, nonstop. Great job. Focus on technique here. Don't try and muscle through these positions.
I'm self-built, grab your chest, still get hit with right hands from left field. My life is a kaleidoscope. Make me feel just like I'm hot. I never come down. Shoot the gun without putting my son down.
Today we're focused on setting up submissions. Beautiful work. That's it. Work your way up. That's all right. Transition. Something else. Let's see it. Good job. There you go. Nice. Squeeze it. Little trouble on the mat today, but don't worry. We're going to fix it. Let's see what you can do with submissions today. Perfect. Shake that off. That's all right. That's all right. Get it back. Excellent. That's all right. Keep digging. Set something else up. Beautiful. Nice. All the way to the bell. That's right. You know what to do there. Today wasn't your best day. Tomorrow will be.
Coming up next, it's a strawweight championship fight between Maryna Moroz and the Cannon. Cannon, set to enter the octagon and get to the looking elite as the new UFC strawweight champion.
As she makes her way to the octagon right now, her preparation has been perfect. She is in fantastic shape. She is focused. She is motivated. And she believes she will leave this cage tonight as the new champion of the world.
The Cannon enters the octagon wanting to leave as the new UFC champion. Maryna Moroz making her way to the octagon, looking for the win once again to defend her title.
The champion is making her way to the cage right now. Her preparation for this title bout has been absolutely according to plan. She is focused, she is in great shape, motivated, and determined to step in here and put on a championship level performance and retain her title.
Maryna Moroz, set to fight the Cannon. Our tale of the tape for this strawweight championship fight. The Cannon is 30. Moroz is 35. She is 2 inches taller. She will have a 5-inch reach advantage. With the official introductions, the veteran voice of the octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the action begins. Our referee in charge of the octagon, Eve Loving. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out Madison Square Garden in New York City. Woman is a judo fighter, holding a professional record of 22 wins, 10 losses. She stands 5 feet 5 inches tall, weighing in at 112 pounds. Fighting out of Rio de Janeiro, Brazil, presenting the challenger, the Cannon! And now introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This woman is a boxer, holding a professional record of 29 wins, 3 losses. She stands 5 feet 7 inches tall, weighing in at 115 pounds, fighting out of Moscow, Russia, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC strawweight champion of the world, Maryna!
UFC belt on the line, protect yourself at all time, obey my command at all time. If you want touch love, do it now, go back to your corner.
Maryna Moroz.
Are you ready?
The Cannon.
Ready?
Fight. Here we go! 5 5-minute rounds. Quite simply, this is one of the biggest fights in UFC history. Highly anticipated for so long. Finally, they meet tonight. This fight, quite simply, is one of the biggest in UFC history.
The time is here. We've been waiting for this for a long time. The fans are hyped up, and this is one of the most highly anticipated world championship fights ever. An absolutely enormous fight right now.
Moroz with a solid jab. Punishing roundhouse kick.
Stuffed it. Stuffed it.
Back up.
Kick early by the champion.
Oh, nice.
Combination by the champion.
Wow!
Wow. A powerful knee.
She's got double underhooks here.
Nice leg kick.
She got cracked in the head. She's
look at that. Oh, wow.
Beautiful strike here to end the fight early in the first.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
And here we see the stunning KO that retained her title. The shot lands with picture-perfect accuracy. Her opponent goes limp, her arms go up, and she retains her world title. Here it is one more time. Boom!
Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 24 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout and still the undisputed UFC strawweight champion of the world.
UFC strawweight champion.